It's been 10 days since I decided to kill myself. On day one, it was just an idea. By day three, I had bought the pills. I quit my job on day four. The less you are around, the more people will forget you. Then there will be fewer people to miss you. First call since day seven. This could be nice.
Hey, excuse me! Excuse me! Yeah, hi, hello. Do you think you could take a picture of us really quickly?
Come on, it'll just take a second.
Yeah, alright.
Perfect, thank you so much.
Sure.
Here you go.
Okay.
Thank you!
Thanks.
What was he doing?
Super weird, right?
There has to be somewhere else. That's it. That's the place. If I could just remember the name. I need to remember the name. Well, it had to be somewhere close to home. None of these seem familiar. Maybe she would remember. Okay, be cool. Act normal.
Hey, buddy. How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
Hanging in there. You know, your brother called me the other day. Apparently, he's got a new boyfriend. And I'm left thinking, I don't remember him breaking up with the last one. Did he say anything to you?
No, he didn't mention it.
He's always been that way, I guess. Anyway, what's on your mind, sweetie?
Do you remember the name of the campground we used to go to?
Which one?
The one in the Redwoods.
Your grandfather would know. I was planning on calling him in a bit. I'll ask for you.
That'd be great.
Why do you ask?
I was thinking about it today and I couldn't remember the name.
Oh, okay. Well, I'll text it to you when I know.
Thanks.
Is everything okay?
Yeah. All good.
Okay. Well, I love you.
I love you too.
It's been 12 days since I decided to kill myself. It's time. Thank you. Mom?
What's up, sweetie?
Where are you?
I was just about to start cooking dinner.
Can I come home?